We are ready to begin our high school portion of the concert tonight. I really appreciate everyone sticking around on a hot and stormy night. So I think you're going to be happy you did. We're doing something very different this evening. We are going to present a themed concert. First time we've done this for our spring concert. And theme, of course, you've seen your programs and seen posters and stuff, is the music of Hamilton. I won't over-explain it other than to say that I hope you probably have heard about it. It's a hit musical on Broadway, and what's made it such a different type of musical is that a great deal of it is hip-hop music. There's some traditional show tunes and jazz and all kinds of different songs in it, but the really interesting part of it is the hip-hop. And it just so happens that we in Hooks have our own hip-hop artist and alumni that has been kind enough to come back and join us this evening. So you see his biography is in the program there, but we are very, very happy to have him join us. It's my pleasure to introduce to you this evening, Robert Two Beats Malone. What's up? Our opening selection tonight will be the title piece, Alexander Hamilton.
Fatherless orphan, son of the poor and the Scotsman, dropped in the middle of a forgotten spot in the Caribbean by Providence, impoverished and squalor. Grow up to be a hero and a scholar. The $10 founded father without a father got a lot farther by working a lot harder, by being a lot smarter, by being a self-starter. By 14, they had placed him in charge of a trade and charter. And every day my slaves were being slaughtered and carted away across the waves. Our Hamilton kept his guard up inside. He was longing for something to be a part of. The brother was ready to beg, steal, borrow, or barter. Then a hurricane came and devastation rained. And our man saw his future tripping down the drain. Put a pencil to his temple, connected it to his brain. And he wrote his first refrain, a testament to his pain. When a word got around, they said this kid is insane, man. Took up a collection just to send it to the mainland. Get your education, don't forget from where she came. And the world is gonna know your name. What's your name, man? Alexander Hamilton. His name is Alexander Hamilton. And there's a million things he hasn't done. But just you wait, just you wait. When he was 10, his father's flip full of it, dead written. 2 years later, see Alexander's mother bedridden, half dead, sitting in their own sick, the scent thick. And Alex got better, but his mother went quick. Moved in with a cousin, the cousin committed suicide, left him with nothing but ruined pride. Something new inside, a voice saying, Alex, you gotta fend for yourself. He started to treat them, treated on his shelf. There would have been nothing left to do for someone less astute. He would have been dead and destitute without a cent of restitution. Started working, clerking for his late mother's landlord, drinking sugar cane and rubbing all the things he can. Every book he can get his hands on, planning for the future, see him now as he stands on the bow of a ship, headed for a new land. In New York, you can be a new man. Sing!
New York, you can be a new man.
Hey!
New York, you can be a new man.
In New York,
just you. for him.
He, I died for him.
Thank you so very much. The idea for this actually started almost this time last year. All of us on the staff are huge fans of the music of this, and we wanted so very much to do this as a halftime check. And we just decided that we couldn't find a way to make that work on the field as much as we wanted to. But we didn't want to give up on the idea of performing this music. So I contacted Two-Piece last summer, or beginning of the fall, and we began to try to set these dates up and look at possibility of him coming home to perform with us. Robert, I called him everything from Mr. Malone, Two-Piece, Robert. If you don't know, he is an alumni of our school and was actually played saxophone in this band and was the drum major back in 2002. Some of our posters are incorrect. I had 2002 in my head because he'd be drum major that year. But he actually graduated in 03 before he went on to begin his music career. Although he actually began it before that, when I came here in 2000, he came to see me pretty quick after I got settled in, wanting to know if he could arrange music for the marching band. And he did several hip-hop hooks, you know, little melodies from different hip-hop songs that we played in the stands my first year here, and some that we still play today. So he has been flexing his musical talent for quite a while. And we're very, very thankful to have him come back and perform with us. You'll hear some more from him later on this evening. But this time we're going to do a medley of songs from Hamilton, and we're going to show off some more of our alumni talent as well as some of the talent here in our own band. We have another outstanding alumni that's performing with us this evening, one that's some of you know because he hadn't been gone that long, just about 2 years, and that is Skylar Smith over here on the piano. Skylar was All-State jazz pianist when he was here. He's also been an All-State jazz pianist for the All-State two-year college All-State band, and is now teaching at a local music school and is gigging at Cafe 511. I almost said 7. Cafe 511, but you can also catch him at Twisted Fork and Fox Place and different places around town. So we're very thrilled that he could take time out of his busy schedule to come and join us this evening. Thursday night's one of his big gig nights, so we're happy to have him. So seeing the different parts of Hamilton, this medley, there's three of our very talented students. They're all talented, of course. But we have some that double not only on their instruments, but also excel vocally. And you probably heard them sing the national anthem, doing other things with our choir here at HHS. But we're gonna feature them on some of the music from Hamilton. And we have senior James Mills. Sophomore Hunter Potter. Junior, probably I wish they were all sophomore, just stay there, just don't ever graduate. And junior Paul Luna. They're going to cover about, I think, five different songs for us, and we're going to feature Skylar on piano. These are highlights from him.
Thank you.
No.
happens, the room where it happens. Someone else is in the room where it happens, the room where it happens, the room where it happens. No one really knows how the body is against. The pieces are the sacrifice of every good chance. No, it's just a swing where it happens. No one else is in the room where it happens. Click, boom!
Romero and Alto Sax. We have Jonathan Jones. As I'm looking through the little brass section on trombone, we have Ann Tesh. So, and we have quite a few now back over in the percussion section. Okay?
I'm getting to the percussion section.
Just for that, we'll call his name last. We have Hayden Bias. Okay, we got James. Well, it's time. Storm Smith. Very likely. But I think we got them all. Senior stand up one more time. All our seniors. The class of 2018. We will honor them a great deal more at our band banquet, which is coming up 2 weeks from Monday. It'll be the 21st, I believe. It's on your program. We'd like to invite everyone to come out for that. We hope you come out and join us for dinner. But even if you don't want to come eat with us, but if you can always come after the dinner and just come to the awards section where we will honor all our students, especially with our seniors. We'll have the coveted Sirius Heavy Awards, as well as the video slideshow that we do every year. So it's a great time, and we hope you'll join us on 2 weeks from Monday for our band banquet, our awards banquet. The next song we'd like to perform from Hamilton is entitled Burn, and this will be sung by Paula Loon.
Thank you.
two-piece out for our last number. I just want to thank everyone for coming out tonight. And I know it wasn't the most hospitable evening, and sticking around for a long concert. We enjoy getting all the bands together once or twice a year for our fall concert, our spring concert. And I want to add my voice to Miss Melton and Miss Gray, who I just left the beginners and the junior high band, just did an outstanding job. Really, very, very proud of the hard work they've put in. What a great job they've done this semester and everything they've accomplished. I want to thank our staff, Ms. Graves and Ms. Melton, and again, I have to echo what Ms. Melton said and really thank her for really holding the program together on her own there for a while. If you don't know the whole story, about the second week of January, I came down with acute pancreatitis. I spent 15 days in the hospital and 3 weeks home recovering, and that did overlap with Ms. Graves' maternity leave, so Ms. Melton really held the whole program together there for by herself for quite a while. So very, very much appreciate her and all our staff and what they've done. I want to thank all our teachers here at Hooks High School. I want to thank you parents for a great year and for all the support this year and for what a wonderful semester and year that it's been. And I want to thank these students. This concert especially has really been a labor of love for me. I so much enjoyed arranging these pieces and working this music, and I think they have enjoyed performing it and putting together something different and new that we've never attempted before, and having these soloists in, they've really kind of gone into it wholeheartedly, and it's been a ton of fun. I think it's a great way to end our musical year, if not the actual year. Once again, I want to thank everyone for coming out. I want to thank Skylar for coming and joining us this evening. Two-piece. Robert, you were singing word. Thank you so much for joining us this evening. You can find his music on Amazon and iTunes, and he'll be leaving us tomorrow, and he'll head down to Houston for a performance, and I watch him on Facebook and he's off to Miami and all over the country performing. So we're really tickled that he was able to make it in and perform with us this evening. So very much appreciated. And so we're going to conclude our concert tonight with him performing My Shot from Hamilton.
Every bird, every mist, the man is not underrated. I don't ever understand this. I walk the street bandaged.